in search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that you're just the kind of I pray for.
Ah, the pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. I'm looking for a little something when I'm not hot-footing it from the troops. But enough about me. What are you? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then. I tell you. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magic. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by. Oh. The battle art you've learned is of the glint. They were conceived at the Great Academy of. In the past, they obeyed laws which. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practice. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair. Such adaptability is more important now.
mighty dragon. Thou art a true-born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Come on.
trace of cold. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh, this weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Hello, my name is Hayata, and I'm journeying. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes? In your... My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. But when I eat one of those grapes, it will lead me. Oh, many thanks. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed.